the very same thing will be presented at a majlis. But you'll find them singing different tunes, the keys are wrong. But what we want to inspire and be inspired by is the fact that we sing in unison. We present it, not sing, but we present it in unison, where we don't go flat, we give it, we perform it in tune. And I would say we actually choreograph it to present it in a form where it is understood, it is felt, and is delivered with the right amount of emotion.
Mm-hmm.